Good morning, hey everybody. How are you today on this fantastic Saturday morning?
I feel like a bag of dicks.
Thanks, Chief.
Ken, how you doing?
Yeah, Shen, how you feeling this morning?
Doing well.
Feeling all right?
JV hot.
Yeah, JV hot is a must right now. That's the bagel place around here.
Cheese on a roll with hot sauce.
That sounds pretty good. Apparently you get avocados on it now too.
Oh, the
game changer. So we might have to try that out.
Bacon, egg, and cheese, hash brown.
Sounds pretty good to me. All right, let's go get breakfast because I'm starving right now.
Let's go.
That is definitely the move. Are you ready?
No.
We start right now.
When you're trying to eat and all you want to do is
yeah. Go. No, I mean, like we just talked about it. You gotta explain it. Yeah.
So this is bread.
So say hi. This is my friend Jackie. Jackie, hello.
Hi.
Can you explain this fantastic sandwich that you? That you got today
avocado
with avocado, that's a game changer. Avocado.
That is a game
Where'd
changer.
Where'd you get that idea from?
Brianna Shabrino.
Brianna. If you know Brianna, hit
thank
Brianna
you,
up.
Brianna.
She's got the avocado sandwiches. John, what are we doing today? Do we have plans?
Well,
what's the plan for today?
We have plans, guys.
Plans
what's our plan?
Be made.
Shan's what are they? You know?
Oh, is that actually happening?
Yeah. I mean, we're going to
yeah.
You guys are
going to yeah, she's got a volleyball net.
You guys want to, like, adventure?
Shan's cool.
Or adventure. Oh, can we adventure?
We can totally
we're going to adventure today.
Guys, adventure.
You guys want to adventure? Yo, can we do something fun, like, instead of a pool? Yeah, we can go to, like, a waterfall. That's cool, too. Like.
No. Go up to Beacon. We get cliff jump when I get out of school.
Not school?
School.
Work. Are you into cliff jumping?
Yeah.
Get out of
do you like cliff jumping? Do you like cliff jumping? Maybe we'll go cliff jumping. Alright, we'll think of
one of my
great. See you later, dude.
John, left takeover.
We're back.
What's going on?
You know what it is.
What's good?
Iced teas. What we got here? Clink.
Dollars.
And things that cost a dollar are pretty much free if you think about it.
Why is that? Explain.
It's just so cheap that it's basically free. So like, this is like pretty much free.
But you see, the problem is that I buy so many of these. Think about it. I one a day. I spend about $30 a month. I spend more on iced teas than I do on like all my subscriptions combined. That's kind of disgusting. They're not even healthy. It's just like sugared water. So we wrapped up our pool session with our lovely friends, Shan and Jackie. You'll probably see them more often. They're cool. We'll hang out with them more.
At least Shan, she'll be home.
Yeah, Shan will be home. Jackie's going away. But we have a cool trip planned on Wednesday, so stay tuned for that. We're going to the lake. We're going to hang out with Jake. We're going to go jet skiing. We're going to do it. Saw, dude.
Saw.
Long time no see.
I haven't seen you guys in 20 minutes.
Yeah, it's been about 3 hours. I'm excited to go jet skiing / wakeboarding. Are we going to wakeboard today? Definitely.
I tried. I failed.
Pretty miserably.
With what? With wakeboarding.
Yes.
It was kind of tough.
It was not miserably.
It was
don't,
like...
No, don't right, shut yourself down like that, Josh. Don't shut yourself down.
Look, I got up for like half a second, which counts. Like, I made it up. I got on the board. I was hovering on water. And I just kind of had trouble staying on. So, until next time, we will learn how to wake.
All right. I'll go home. I'll get changed. I'll meet you guys in like 20 minutes.
I'll see you in like 4 seconds.
See you real soon. All right. So, updated plan. This has been a jam-packed day so far. I'm kind of happy about it. What we're doing right now is I'm gonna go home. I'm gonna get changed. They just went home. They're gonna get changed. We're gonna meet up with our friend Mark. Mark is, I don't think he's ever been on the vlogs. He's got a girlfriend they've been dating for a year already, which is absolutely crazy. So we're gonna go to a place called Little Stony Point Beach. Whoa, I'm losing you. We're gonna go to a place called Little Stony Point Beach. It's a beautiful beach, and we're going to record a nice little music video for him. So that should be cool. The sun is setting in about an hour. So we don't have that much daylight, but we should have enough to make a pretty sweet video. I'm excited. All right, you're coming with me. We gotta get changed real quick.
Meet you guys there. Let's go, Joni.
Little Stony Point. We got Mark. We're gonna. Oh my God, the
Mark's
lighting is crazy.
Fucking music.
Mark's
video.
Shooting a music video for his girlfriend. This is gonna. We do some crazy stuff here on the vlog. We really do.
Say a prayer for me. Let my body sleep tonight. You were there for me, girl. Standing by my side.
Stopped in the middle of the road because we saw our friends on the side of the road. You wouldn't believe what these guys are doing. That is indeed Mark singing a song in the middle of the road.
There's
what is good, Mark?
Are you singing right now?
Yeah, I'm kind of hyped to see the vocals right now. What were you guys doing in the street? Were you just singing like the first verse?
Intro,
what's the song? What song are you gonna sing?
Out loud, the acoustic version.
Ooh, okay, okay. I like that. Just your standard normal tree, right? Nothing weird going on in this tree. Until you follow it up. And see this idiot up there? Jake in his natural habitat climbing some crazy trees. But on the real, look at this view. How beautiful is this view? This is one of the nicest spots in our entire area, I think. It's just amazing. And we're here shooting Mark's video. John's shooting it right now. I'm gonna send the drone up in a little bit. And we're just gonna hang out. It's golden hour, it's 7 o'clock, so this is gonna be beautiful. Behind the scenes rehearsals. The shoot's going pretty good so far. I'm pretty happy with how it's coming out.
I'm pretty excited.
It's cool. It's such a beautiful shot to shoot at.
Yeah, and you know, I'm a musician, you know.
Absolutely. Up and coming.
You know.
Third wave, yo.
He's riding the wave.
Progress.
He's getting there. This is the first steps, shooting videos.
Like, my waves are equivalent to the waves that we see here. Not really anything serious. Just, you know.
Subtle waves.
Subtle waves.
Waves nonetheless.
They're definitely still waves. So that's pretty much
this is awesome.
Obviously.
We couldn't have come at a better time of day.
Bring the jet ski to.
Yeah, dude.
Imagine.
Just drop it in Peekskill and send it up.
That would be awesome to bring here. All right. Drone mission was a wild success. Unfortunately, my battery on my controller died, so I wasn't able to get the rest of it. But we got some pretty fantastic shots. I'm excited about that. The
little Stony Point has been a success. It's very rocky and cliffy over here. It's about 8:05 now. I think we're gonna head back. Jake, can you squeeze in here? Knocking the camera out? Here he comes. Talk about a cliffhanger. Here we go.
Whoa,
that's kind of far. That is so far down. And I'm a flip-flop, so hopefully I don't kill myself. Mark and John are wrapping up the photo shoot right over there as the sun's setting, and I think that's gonna conclude our night here at Stony Point.
Saw, dude! What's up, kid? What up, Fitz?
What's good,
homie? Thanks for the scooping. Guys, it's kinda late. I don't know if you could tell. It's 11:37. There we go. It's kind of late, but we're going to a party. We're going to pick up Kyle.
Now, honestly, that was 10 out of 10. I just got to I got to pay you a compliment here, Kyle. Kyle, you're on the vlog. Welcome to the vlog.
I got to get some better lighting.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm blinding everybody.
Yeah, I thought that was impressive.
Oh, okay. All right. So let me give you some back. Oh, I'm blinding myself. Some background info on Kyle here. Every time we come to Kyle's house to pick him up, I don't even have to send him a text. He's the one guy I never send a text to. Kyle is sitting there ready to rock. We pull up at what time? 11:47. Kyle's standing there ready to go. Like, Mitch tried me calling. All right, I'm gonna stop blinding you now. I appreciate that. We're going to the party now.
Where does Alexis?
You can get it. Get in the vlog. Get in the vlog.
All right,
this
wait,
is called.
Wait, you got a vlog? Okay. Keep your head there.
What case is this called?
All
right, just basically, it's
movie case.
So like, yo, all right, let me explain to you how this works. We're Snapchat. You open up your Snapchat. It's dark as hell out here.
You can't see.
You can't see.
The flash can't even help.
But yo, there's a button right here. You hit this button. Check it out. You hit this button. Game changed. Game changed.
And there's different levels. Click it again. No, hold it. Hold it.
Oh, hold it.
Yeah, no.
Hold it.
It gets lighter.
Press it in. Wait, let go. Press it again.
What?
Oh, this is
like, look at the selfie quality.
I can't even see the screen. I'm blind.
We got this.
Take the selfie. Come on.
Alcohol and drugs, like, who
try
to
behind
the scenes.
Let's see it. Right. Selfie quality. Wait, you gotta turn the light on. Oh, wait, I can't see.
This is
quality pick.
This is by no means a paid endorsement by Lumi, but if you want to send me free cases, like, please send them this way.
Yeah, seriously, it's lit. Yo, literally,
all iPhones.
I'm waiting on this thing. It's fantastic.
You could save someone in the darkness.
I gotta save this picture.
It's fire.
This is what it's all about here. All right.
This is what we made in 2016.
Back to the regular schedule programming. We need to wrap up the vlog right now because today's video. Today's
been a great ad.
I wasn't there, so it wasn't that great.
So you want to wrap it up with me? We can say bye to everybody.
Leah, put that away.
We gotta wrap
I'm vlogging. Shut your mouth.
Thank you so much for watching today.
I won't be a part of it until now.
Tell them to leave a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff.
Comment, subscribe, ask for me to be in videos.
She'll be in it soon. She'll definitely be in it soon. I hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you tomorrow. Peace.
Oh my god, my keeper.